样样，有的那一家他家扛了，都啥都啥的，那家开了一家扛了空蛋。
Thank you. up our view of our favorite rock formation. If you follow the right hand of Scott's shoreline to the first part of the rock before the bay, you can see the shape of the lion's head. The lion's head is maybe only a couple inches or so up in the water, right off the green shrubs on the about 30 feet or so ahead of us on the right cliff on the right under the green shrubs, just a few inches off of the water. The top of the rock is the top of his head. He is a cute little lion. He even has a dimple on his cheek, and his mouth is bent open up towards upstream. Continue looking up to the right, you can see the three points that form the shape of the elephant's head. The top of the cliff is the top of his head. He has a cut for an eye and an outline for his ear, and his trunk extends all the way down towards the water. That is the elephant's head, just ahead of the boat to the right.